Okay, let's go. Excellent. Okay. Okay, he's dead. Wow, there's a lot of people here. Let's be out of chapter 4. Hey, she wants to revive Orochi. So this cuts in already. There's like a bog in Orochi's body. Actually, maybe the battle was easy. Enemy soldiers, ally soldiers. Oh, okay. Who linked it? But Usa Castle, Battle of Changdu. New costume for Chao Chao. Sao Sao, like Cow Cow. Sao Sao. Sao Sao. Sao Sao. Sao Sao. My die. Whoa. Welcome to Chapter 4. I'm pretty sure we're in Chapter 4. No, we're not in Chapter 4 yet. Okay. I guess, I don't know. Oh, I think we're already in the... Strange. Okay, so we have more side missions. Time for more side missions. So this is probably a side mission. That's probably a side mission. This is definitely a side mission. Talk to these guys first. Okay, Battle of Wind Castle. Side mission, would we know in Manaka? Okay, this is another side mission. Sosa's stuff. Okay, that was interesting. Let's go to quit. I saved. So let's go to the gallery. Show off so-so's. Items. Move test. This basic new outfit. My visions will not be thwarted. Okay. Looks pretty cool. I like it. I like it a lot. Kind of in the mood to do another one. Yeah, I'm gonna do another one. It's the time to get back. Let me just get to go home. And I have time to. Okay. Oh, I got more. Hello, what's up? So next character on the list to be Zahu Dun. Zahu Dun. So I have another side mission and Zahu. Nice. And we have Kaiwenji. Is that his wife? I don't know if this is his wife or just somebody. What's up, Purple? Yes. What's up? Okay, another side mission. Okay, defense of Nanji. Is Nanji one of those... do bond mission? Okay, side mission. Nope, it's not one of those bond missions. 7... 8... 8, 8, 8. The Hydra is like 9. Wow, we have a lot of battles to go to. We're in chapter. Wait, we're not even done with chapter 3 yet. So we have a battle with Chengdu. To keep doing our Hydra attacks, okay. So I'm gonna see you guys next time. Bye bye. Wait, we get to play Zahu Dun. Let's see where you can play Zahu. Time for Zahu Dun. Bye bye.